I'm not a criminal, and yet here, I've been fingerprinted like a criminal, right? It washes off, but these charges...
That's Rappler CEO Maria Ressa after posting a 60,000 peso bail on Monday to avoid a pending arrest warrant issued by the Pasig City Regional Trial Court in the Philippines. The Philippine Department of Justice earlier filed 5 separate tax evasion charges against Rappler Holdings Corporation, owner of the news site Rappler.
Our lawyers plan to file a motion for dismissal for this.
Ressa believes the charges filed against her are politically motivated to silence Rappler.
A tax case doesn't belong in a regional trial court. There's an arraignment on December 7th, so here I will be back.
Carlos Conde of the New York-based group Human Rights Watch supports Ressa's claim, saying that charges filed against her and Rappler are politically motivated and part of the Duterte administration's campaign to harass, threaten, and intimidate critics. HRW also said that the attacks are consistent with the way the Duterte administration has treated other drug war critics, such as Senator Laila De Lima.
Eh kasi nga ho, meron tayong Pangulo na talaga naman openly na pinopromote, openly na ine-encourage yung killings.
President Rodrigo Duterte says he uses marijuana to stay awake for strenuous...
Rappler has questioned the accuracy of President Rodrigo Duterte's public statements, challenged his foreign policies, and his war on drugs. Duterte has lashed out at Rappler in his public speeches.
You can stop your suspicious mind from roaming somewhere else. But since you are a fake news outlet, then I am not surprised that your articles are also fake.
Duterte has denied cracking down on media entities critical of him and his administration. Ressa said the Filipino people and the press should continue to hold the government accountable.
They should have gone through their own due process, and just in this court alone, we feel that we did not get due process. So I'll let our lawyers argue it in court, but no, I'm not afraid.
Human Rights Watch is demanding that the charges against Ressa and Rappler be dropped. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.